Hello students, and welcome to the Getting Connected at Algonquin video tutorial. This video will show you how to get connected at Algonquin College by giving you a brief tour of the three key platforms that you'll be using here: Access, Blackboard, and your Algonquin Live email account. Let's start with Access, which stands for Algonquin College Student Information System. You can use Access to view your account balance, view your timetable, print tax forms, and more, but most importantly for this video, you need to log into Access to get your college network account username and password. This username and password will allow you to log into Blackboard and your Algonquin Live email account. First, to log into Access, use your 9-digit student number. If this is your first time logging into Access, you'll be asked to select your birthday from the calendar provided. Once you've selected your birthday, click Login. You'll be taken to a page where you're asked to confirm your identity. Click Continue. Once you've done that, Access will ask you to enter a new password. You'll have to enter your new password twice and set a security question in case you ever need access to your account. Once you've logged into Access, click the link that says Network Account Info to get your college network account and password. Your network account allows you to access Blackboard, your Live at AC email account, wireless internet access, and more. Your username is also the first part of your email address at algonquinlive.com. Once you have your college network account username and password, go to blackboard.algonquincollege.com to log into Blackboard. Blackboard is a learning management system that allows students to view and download course content, submit assignments, take tests, view their grades, and much more. Nearly every program offered at Algonquin has incorporated Blackboard into the delivery of their courses, so no matter what you're enrolled in, it's a safe bet that you'll be required to get on Blackboard sooner rather than later. You can also use the same college network account credentials to log into your Algonquin Live email account. Go to liveac.algonquincollege.com and log in to send emails, receive important announcements from Algonquin College, set up a calendar, store contacts, and even set event reminders for important due dates. I hope this video has helped your understanding of Algonquin's connected environment. Watch the other videos in this series for a more in-depth look at the features of Access, Blackboard, and your Algonquin Live email account. Thanks for watching.